We started Monday working on getting better on every aspect of the game, run and pass game.
You guys talking to each other? Are you guys happy with the way things have gone for the offensive line so far?
I'd say absolutely not. None of us are really happy with anything, you know, already losing two games. But we're just, you know, working on this week, getting better, and, you know, trying to go out there and win this Saturday. That's our goal right now.